Here's a quick tip. If you've got a fluted sole on your plane, like this one, and you're jointing the thin edge of a board, skew the plane just a little bit. That way you aren't going to fall into one of the flutes. This is long enough, it's not so much of an issue, but with the shorter pieces, it can really, and even narrower than this, easily happens.